To dock your aspirated MX6 or pumped MX6, take the unit and slide the top of it into the cone-shaped pump adapter, and then lay the unit into the docking station. The docking station will turn to a yellow light, discover the instrument, and then run through any appropriate test. Bump testing, calibration, diagnostics, or anything that has been scheduled.